grew up wild in Texas so many years ago. I brought my planetarium to live at our house, but she said no. You have to choose between me and that thing. And I said, honey, give me a chance. I weighed both so carefully. Which one would I take to the dance? Should I sell my starball and all my stuff and mow the yard instead? But then I'm not really living without my stars, so that's what I said. I said I'd trade my pickup and my old diamond too. Don't make me go out of my head. Grew up wild in Texas, but now I live in Ohio.